Hello everybody and welcome back to another World of Warcraft video. Today we are doing what I mentioned in my leveling series in a caster PvP because I realized I haven't done any caster PvP. So we have mercenary queued. On my mage, we got in as a human, so faster queue time. I just want to mess around. Here. And we'll do the Fire Mage special. Just send the back and cast Greater Pyros. We should have ran Kleptomania. Every man for ourselves out of that. Increase our verge. Ah, didn't get to the interrupt in time. Ah. Back off a little bit. Get a ring of frost down. Get the dragon's breath. Can we get the killing blow? Ooh, we got the interrupt. Oh, there's the time warp. I forgot all about I had. This might be the kill. There it is. There's their healer, who's got no mana. Get the kill there. Who's a dream it? That guy's dead. Hit him for 178,000. We got three killing blows out of that. Which isn't bad, I don't think. Top is a Shadow Priest. And obviously this guy's not geared at all. He's not the best, I should say. Stand behind enemy lines. Ooh, fire locked. Go ahead and trinket that, and we'll sheep you. Blink away from that guy. Back-to-back fire locked. They're all over me. Ooh, there we go. That's what I wanted. Except you're a demon hunter and you can just trash pour everywhere. Go ahead and ice block there. There's our first death. That is survival 100 at the top. Yep. Survival good, I just don't. I don't like it personally. Stowe's Fort. Completely redo our opener here. There we go. Deflect. Ooh, we got a double kill below there. Obviously, I'm not the greatest mage player ever because I have no idea what I'm doing. Thrall Junior. I thought that was Thrall Jr. That is not his name. He's got gushing wounds on him. He's gonna be hurting for a minute. I think mage is gonna be interesting in Shadowlands, just to see how what emerges as the top mage. I think it's gonna come out a lot like this last season of BFA. All the mage specs are gonna be good, but there's gonna be that one that stands out the most that everyone's gonna play. Just like fire. Even though people are slowly starting to shift to frost now, I've noticed. Which is not a bad thing. Not a bad thing at all. Just with the meta shift too. It'd be interesting to see. I know for Shadowlands, I'm reeling my hunter over to marksmanship. We got stuck defending. Death Knights here. Oh, there's some coming. Waterworks. Six and one, we're not doing too bad. They did get the lighthouse. Which is not good, because we need that back. Looks like we might have won the lighthouse back. They do have some reinforcements coming. So, we'll pull this Beastmaster here out. Pop all our coolies. base. Got our red flying cloud. Go up at the waterworks. Pilot, I was hoping we could make it fake cast. Get him on the frostbolt. And we got him on the four sheep. Ooh, I got end capped. Oh, I have a healer here. Ah! So close to getting that cast off. Let's go ahead and ice block here. Not an ideal situation. Pop memory of a lucid dream. That one guy with like every CC, it seemed. Nice little demon hunter right here. Red and time warp, and what was fireball? Gonna live through that. This is not looking good. We need a base back now. Let's see, are we gonna fight close with them? We did, what's he using? Ignite, Pyroblast. Oh, he's got Psychic Shredder. He's raid geared. Unlike this dude. He blanket silenced me. Can you believe him? Ugh. think they came back and beat us. Which is not good. I mean, there's a small chance, I think, if we can get one of these two bases now, but yeah, I think it's over at this point. We'll just do this right here. Yep, they came back and won. Sad, we had that one. But it's okay, it's the Alliance. What do you expect? Alright, I want to thank you guys for watching this episode of Caster PvP. We ended up doing 8.1 million damage, 6 killing blows, 4 deaths, 2 million healing. Probably could have done better, but we finished 3rd best on the Alliance, 2nd best mage. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.